It's really cool to have them come in and do all this. It's nice to see the kind of things you can do, because I mean, you can like read about it online, you can hear about it, but to actually like see people do it and you're like, wow, this is what I'm going to school for, this is what I can do.
So I think it's exciting because it opens up your mind on what exactly an opportunity as a student or as a potential job you can be part of in the manufacturing field.
Yes, it's very important for the students to get a glimpse of what high-tech manufacturing is available, what are the career opportunities there, and then what's going on as the manufacturing industry has really transformed itself. We partner with a lot of industries to bring us the latest equipment, as GM has donated these large Fanuc robots that the students get to operate, and these are the same robots that they would see in a co-op or in full-time employment in industry.
Once you get inside and understand how to design it, how to manufacture it, and how to make it, then you can make it better. Once you can make it better, then you've got the market captured. And that's what we really want to do, is get people's minds thinking about, what can I do to make this better, more efficient?
It's really nice to be able to talk to people and then understand like exactly what they do in their field and like how you could get into it.
I'm going to leave here today really excited and impressed. Because the students that I've talked to here today are just absolutely understanding of what the future is in manufacturing. They're asking great questions, they're very engaged. That's fantastic.